the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye.
Slow down.
Schematic of a nautiloid flashes into your mind. Nerves, sinews, as much living being as ship.
Very well.
Release us.
You've come to save us from this place.
From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please.
Before they return!
They return.
You're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
Remove us
from this body,
from this case, free us.
Thank you. edema, a swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull. Brain lifts from the skull, but you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient should it prove a threat.
Better than nothing.
Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. Until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Try me.
You prove surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Let's have a look.
Thank you.
I'll give it a shot.
Isn't dead, but he's totally unresponsive.
Damn it!
The man isn't dead, but he's totally unresponsive.
Time for stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
From the console near to the pod.
Are you satisfied? We need to go. Keep looking.
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. Device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. The parasite. Discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.